Today's ride was done on March 19th, 2024. I'm still recovering from the 100-mile ride I did 2 days ago, so my knees, the back of my knees especially, was hurting. But I decided to go to Schuylerville, climb the hill, do a speed run down the hill into the village. We achieved 65 miles per hour. The whole ride was 43.5 miles. And here it is. It's 10:04 in the morning, and I'm headed out to go to Schuylerville. Speed run when I get down there. Edward.
Thank you. down the shoulder?
What's that?
You gonna run down the shoulder or you want the whole lane?
Just the shoulder.
Okay, go ahead.
Don't come along
in
the gang up there, I think. I got a Steepest and Schuylerville and Steepest and Schuylerville.
Thank you.
the inside before I climb the hill?
Oh my gosh, for sure. Look at you. Are you pedaling all this way?
Your pedal power is right there on the bottom.
Wow. Where are you coming from?
That's the falls.
Yeah? Where are you headed?
Well, I'm going to go over to that big hill that leads into Schuylerville.
Yeah?
And see if I can set my speed record.
Hey, good for you.
The record now is 68.
68 miles an hour?
I think I can get it over 70.
No kidding.
Wow. I got a GPS to prove it. Instead of this stupid thing, it keeps shutting off when it gets up above 45.
Well, you're still smiling. You look like you're having fun.
Yeah.
That's a lot of work.
Did a 100-mile ride 2 days ago, and I'm still recovering from it.
Wow. You must get a lot of miles per gallon.
All I had was one Austin cream pie from Stewart's, or no, a couple of farms, and a little bit of chocolate milk.
No kidding.
For that whole day.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
And I still weighed 155 when I got on the scale.
No.
Usually when I do a 100 mile ride, I'm down to 152.
Wow. Wow. How long have you been doing this?
Well, with this bike, since I had a flat tire. Two patches side by side because it was a bunch of holes. A little piece of glass. On the road.
So does the tractor trailer blow you off the road?
No.
Okay.
Not bad. This, in gusty winds, this is the most stable automobile machine.
Okay.
I know.
Wow.
It is.
Wow.
Very stable. However, if you got 25 mile an hour winds, direct crosswind, and you got tree lines blocking it, and then you got a space, and then more tree line. When you get to that space,
you can feel it.
Can I ask
your name?
My name is Fran.
Fran.
In fact, if you write down my YouTube channel, you can go watch 160 videos.
Oh, no kidding. So what would we look
about
under?
150 hours. If you go to YouTube.com.
Yeah.
And then they've got a search bar.
Yeah.
Just put H, number two, boost. B-O-O-S-T.
Super. Will do. Will do. Well, holy cow.
This I got to do some mean climbing and this derailleur doesn't like going from low range up into high range.
I see. So you got two ranges on this.
Yeah. Most of the other bikes I've ridden for the last 15 years, they had three.
No kidding, huh?
Three and ten.
You know, the bikes, a lot, I live down on this road, down on the other side, going towards Stillwater.
Yeah.
And the bike-a-thons, or whatever you want to call them, the bicyclists, run circles, they run laps. Schuylerville Bridge down this side and up Route 4 and back around, and they do all their laps. That's the longest stretch between locks on the whole canal system, between Stillwater and Schuylerville. And oh my gosh, well, this is a real treat for me this morning.
Well, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Larry Wilbur.
Larry.
Yeah. I tell people sometimes it's listening under real nice guy. Well, you enjoy your day, and thanks for sharing with me.
Thank you.
You bet. Bye-bye.
H2 boost. miles an hour minimum. I could have used one. I had a lower gear. Shifted the way it's supposed to. Thank you. my bladder. The abandoned traffic bridge. Is part of the Empire State Trail. still did not take a drink or a snack. I should at least take a drink. Still recording. We are, and we're off.
Thank you.
12:18. Thank you. before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life. And know for sure you have it.